4-10th hole is deceptively short for a reason. Only the most manicured shot will fade into the green from the tee, as a tree line and water defend the green from long hitters. A well-placed fairway shot works nicely here.